Bharat 22 ETF comprises of stocks of public sector units, banks and other entities where the government has a minority stake. Bharat 22 ETF will be the second exchange traded fund after CPSE ETF, which primarily had government-owned entities.